We are now at one of the U.S. military bases that locals have told us was abandoned late on Monday night. The U.S. military base here covers several square kilometers and is located about 7 kilometers to the southwest of the city of Manbij. This base housed U.S. Army officers and soldiers deployed in the area. As you can see, it appears as though the U.S. servicemen fled in their armored vehicles. More than 15 units of American military transport abandoned the base with troops, arms and munitions on board. The rest of it remains untouched, and we can see the lodgings where the American troops lived, as well as electrical transformers, everything essentially that the base was equipped and supplied with. The base was built approximately 3 years ago, after the area was cleared of Islamic State militants. Here we can see where US troops lived, various foods they ate, their clothes. Everything here remains the way it was under the Americans, before Kurdish forces arrived in the area to take control of the base.